on this rift. And maybe they'll do it while taking Faker with them, as he does not have flash. He's gonna hop back, but the charm comes in, and that's gonna be the end of him. As T1 say, you want a 4v5, let's do it, but the Bone Spear not going to land. Owner still looking for more. The Rook comes in from over the wall, and everybody's getting knocked up now on the backside of this fight. Guma is going to snipe them from very far away, as nobody can even seem to take down Owner. He's got a stopwatch, and that's all you need at this point. In comes Karia, looking for the final face for this team of T1. They will take them all down, as Guma will steal the last kill, and that should be the end of this game.
Teleport to finish, and they shut Gudapon down at every turn. They didn't necessarily respect him, I think, at some of those 2v2s in the early game, like you said. His damage output, his ability to hit those skill shots, they just walked right up to him. But they walked right up to him in the late game, forced him out, made it impossible for him to hit those Qs, those mystic shots.